steal much.
See any monsters, eh? Sod off, Witcher. We've no need for you.
Actually, I see a few monsters.
Where? Tremmy, damn it. Dumber than a hunk of lard you are. He means us.
We're common folk. You're the mutant. The epoxy freak. Get him, lad!
Muy buenas, ¿qué tal? Estamos aquí, volvemos en The Witcher y estoy... Perdón. Estoy... aquí al lado de la misión principal para continuar. He hecho alguna que otra interrogación, algún que otro sitio descubierto, pero vamos, que no sé.
Nothing just yet, but something's afoot. Philippa and Margarita want to speak to me.
They say about what?
No, but I have my suspicions. I bet they have plans for me. And they're deigning to inform me of them.
Not a conversation you're likely to avoid. I'll go with you if you want.
They'll weigh their words more carefully with you there.
Wouldn't be so sure. But two heads are better than one. Let's get this over with.
¿Qué la van a hacer? Pobre Phil.
You wish to speak?
To you, not to Geralt.
Geralt stays or we both leave.
Let him stay, Phil. He'd learn of it all anyways, eventually.
Fine then. So long as he does not interrupt.
Think of me as part of the decor.
The Lodge once had great plans for you. Important plans.
Bueno, depende de ti, digo, estaba ahí más o menos.
You were to complete your studies and become one of us. Unfortunately, that did not come to pass.
¿Lol?
We intend to revive the Lodge, and we renew our offer. You must join us.
As before, I'm to marry some princeling and become your puppet.
You were a child then, and we misjudged the situation. This time we offer you a partnership.
No equality in the lodge? That's garbage. Some have always taken the reins, while others politely nodded.
A wise and capable sort.
Lo de ilegal, creo que ya lo sabe.
And yours should be supreme. You deserve to lead. Realize, please, that you were made for great things. Work with us and you shall achieve them. Just as soon as we teach you to control your power, channel.
I have Avalark for that.
Te van a utilizar, ¿no? Es que no lo veo yo bien.
You allow this. Do you truly believe his intentions are pure?
I don't trust him, I don't trust you, but that doesn't matter. Ciri decides.
Sages invariably have hidden agendas. Altruism is simply not part of their constitution.
You're a tool
in his hands, even if you don't see it.
We will assure you knowledge and protection, but you shall be your own rudder, captain, and ship. And unlike Avalach, we can promise you this.
Y no cumplirlo luego, o sea, tú verás Ciri, pero no sé.
Think it over, what you've heard, what you feel. We will speak when you're ready.
If that is all, then...
We need to go to Skellige, find the Sunstone. Avalach awaits down at the port.
So?
I don't know. Don't really want to talk about it. I'm going for a walk.
Digo, voy también, digo yo, en plan su protector ahí, en plan, y pongáis un dedo encima, os reviento.
Ciri can handle herself and gets it from you. Since it seems to be over, perhaps.
Yes, good idea.
Something's not right. What are you up to?
Don't be nervous. Yen and I, well, we talked and concluded
that we've wasted much too much time fighting over you.
¿Qué cojones?
Meanwhile, we'll probably soon face the Wild Hunt. Most likely battle Aridin himself, and who knows what could happen.
So, we decided we must try to make the most of the time we have left together.
Together.
A la mierda.
Go on.
¿Qué cojones?
We've always loved each other. You're in love with us.
There's no point in fighting it. We must enjoy what we have.
So, we've prepared something special.
Come by the Kingfisher this evening.
Bring wine. Lots of wine.
See you later, love.
I can't wait.
Okay.
This'll be interesting.
What the fuck? Yo quiero a Triss, jo, pero, o sea, what? O sea, ¿qué cojones? LOL. Reúnete con Triss y Yennefer en el Martín Pescador. What the fuck? ¿En serio? ¿Estáis pensando lo que yo estoy pensando o es que soy un puto cerdo? O sea, igual estoy demasiado enfermo. Puede ser. Estamos llegando, bueno, estamos dentro del bar, de hecho, ya. Lo único que estamos llegando es al objetivo. No, es al lado. Es aquí. Es aquí. Ah, vale, digo, me había parecido llamar, pero se me ha quitado. Pero bueno, he meditado y ya está fuera, se ha arreglado, no sé.
I'd lost hope that you'd appear.
We couldn't wait for you to show.
¿Qué tal si cerráis la puerta? Pregunta, o sea, duda existencial, Ala.
What about me? Don't I get any?
You
me da.
Just got exactly what you deserve.
Vale, sí, es una trampa, creo.
Hey, this isn't funny. Come back.
LOL.
Triss. Yen.
LOL. Te lo tienes merecido. Pero te lo tienes. Pero tan merecido. Pero tan merecido.
Well. Well, ladies did quite a number on you.
Save it. I'm not in the mood.
Well, I sure am. What did you play?
Es que merecidísimo.
Or was it Free the Prince?
O sea, lo tiene, o sea, te jodes, Geralt. O sea, es que te lo tienes muy merecido, tío.
Don't often see you like this. Couldn't resist. So.
De hecho, me parece, o sea, me ha molado la venganza, pero me parece hasta poca de momento, ¿sabes? O sea, no sé. Pero te lo tienes tan merecido. Te jodes. Me lo merecía.
God, what I deserved. Should have known it was too good to be true.
You certainly should have. Oh, Geralt. How little you know about women. Did you really think you could have them both?
No, pero da visitas. La gente era lo que quería ver. O sea, la gente es así.
I'm going to the port. We should already be on our way to Skellige.
Well, take care of yourself, friend. And you're not sore about my teasing, are you?
No, I'm not. So long, Dandelion.
¿Qué tal si te vistes? Tres no son multitud, lol. Misión cumplida, preparativos finales, lol. Okay. Preparativos de batalla. Reúnete con Avalak en el barco. Quiten, apártense todos. Vale, a ver. Reúnete con Avalak en el barco, no especifica nada más. Misión, o sea, nivel, perdón, de la misión 28. Ok. No sé si este será el último episodio como campaña principal. Remarco que me quedan las secundarias, que me gustaría hacerlas. O qué. Preparativos finales, ahora preparativos de batalla y luego yo... No sé. No tengo ni puta idea. O sea, ni idea, no sé. A ver, desde aquí.
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt, and the Emperor will grant you amnesty.
I hope we can trust you.
You can.
What of Fringilla?
That I don't know, but I shall take it up with him.
You barely said hello, and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
Ah, digo, ¿me va a comentar algo de lo de antes o...?
I hear right. You convinced the Emperor to pardon them?
No, pero... No, pero no lo saben.
Got a hard time believing Emperor would go in for a deal like that.
If you can't believe it, don't. I don't need you to.
Bit about Frangilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeritium. At least that's what Rita implied.
How's Rita now? Barely got out of prison herself.
She spoke to Fringilla before they imprisoned her. Fringilla said that the Emperor had summoned her and she'd explained why after the meeting. No one's heard from her since.
Thought this kind of drama only happened around Radovid.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor. Come. They're all waiting for us.
Si yo ya me había subido al barco, ¿ves? Así, magia. Yo ya me había subido al barco.
All are present. You were the last to arrive. Might we set sail?
Anchors away.
Supongo. La última vez que fuimos en un barco y pasó una cinemática más o menos parecida, nos atacaron piratas y no acabó la cosa demasiado bien. Llegamos a Skellige, que era en plan el objetivo, era el destino, pero bueno, podíamos haber llegado de una forma más pacífica y entera. Más, no sé, con gente más viva. Porque estaban prácticamente todos muertos, creo que quedaba yo y no sé si quedaba alguien más, es que no tengo ni idea, no me acuerdo ya. Que no he dicho ya estamos todos, ese todos, ¿a qué se refería exactamente?
Well, that settles the question of His Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer? ¿Están los barcos o qué cojones?
But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles with Sintra and the rest of the Empire.
¿Qué hijo de puta?
Is that so?
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hunt, and we've just found Frangilla Vigo.
El emperador no me cae nada bien. Las cosas como son.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skelliger after that.
La piedra solar. We need her here. ¿Para qué cojones era exactamente?
At the moment, we don't even know what the Sunstone is.
It was created so the mountain elves could summon the vessels of the NL.
Vale, gracias.
Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes.
¿Y a nosotros nos sirve para?
Truly. Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Gelban and Dillion of the White Fleet?
No.
Tell us, please. Absolutely love elven legends.
Gelban was a sage of the Elder Elves. He fell in love with an Enshe elf, Dillion. Yet she spurned him.
That was a jest on Geralt's part.
Ah, lol.
It won't hurt any of you to know this. On the day the White Fleet was to set sail, Gelban gave Dillion a gift. The Sunstone. He believed Dillion's heart would soften in time. Once her longing for him burgeoned, she was to use the Sunstone. Though worlds away, he would return for her.
Sounds promising. Let's just hope this Sunstone proves more useful to us than it did to that elf woman.
What I want to know is if we'll be able to use the Sunstone.
You? No. Me? Naturally.
No, pues parece que no ha quedado mal con...
Of whom some are below deck vomiting, while others remain unreachable.
No ha quedado mal con el experimento lo de las hierbas, que no sabían el daño cerebral fatal y el físico se vería.
It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the Isles. Splendid.
Ermion, I'll talk to him.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port. Croc's longships are moored there.
Y ya de paso les aviso de, oye, que el emperador os va a atacar.
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove.
Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Frangilla in one piece.
I'll get on the Emperor's ship myself.
A plan to swim? With swords on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way. Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show His Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised and what he'll get in return.
Adiós.
I'm off.
Good luck.
Oof.
Whoa. Oh, you'd make a fine sailor.
Yeah. Benny, Vidi, Vigo, ¿qué? Ah, es principal también. Cuenta. Cuela tiene el buque al abrigo de la oscuridad. Ok.
Wolf, did you see? The black dogs in their rickety tubs. They bay at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Went to see Lugas. An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the dim-witted knob.
Think I'll join Ermion. Need to talk to him.
Go. And when you see that bloody twit Lugas, be sure and tell him... best not. The druid knows what to say. Farewell.
Okay. What? Ah, vale. Me indicas el camino, por favor. Gracias. A ver. Vale, estoy yendo a tierra. No estoy llegando, pero estoy yendo a tierra. O sea, no estoy llegando al objetivo, quiero decir, pero estoy yendo a tierra. Bájate, Geralt. A ver. A ver si con el viaje rápido puedo teletransportarme a algún sitio más cerquita. Sí. Vale. Ah, donde Lugos. Vale, cierto. Es aquí, cierto, es verdad. No me acordaba de dónde era. Vale, estamos al lado prácticamente. Armiño. Armiño.
I'll not kneel before an Uncrate, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the black ones?
I'd sooner aid the rites of bleeding Moorhog than let Crack rule all Skellige.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here is my land, Druid. Watch your words.
What would you call it if not treason?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Crack send you here for my head? Well then go ahead! Try to take it! Get him!
¿Qué? ¿En serio? ¿En serio? Seguro que había una forma de hacerlo bien. He cargado un punto anterior y voy a ver si puedo evitar petarme a Lugos, o sea que tampoco me importaría, la verdad, porque parece bastante gilipollas el chaval.
Would you be king by Nilfgaard's grace?
That's your bark before you bite.
Ah, da igual.
Crack send you here from... Get him!
Pues muy bien. Bueno, pues nada, nos los hemos cargado otra vez. Da igual lo que dijeras, al parecer se le iba al señor la olla igualmente, que le den por culo. Vaya. Más que en tu silla. Niño, tú dirás cuándo podemos hablar, porque no sé. Ah, tenemos que vaciar toda la puta zona, a lo mejor, tal vez. Pues voy a liberar... No creo que pueda, ¿no? No puedo liberar... No. Digo, a los que están encerrados por Lugos. O estaban, más bien. Sería, pero bueno. ¿Tenemos en serio que bajar todo esto? Joder, no podíamos hablar arriba, coño, o ir hablando mientras bajamos. Pues sí, pues parece que tenemos que bajar todo esto. Ay. Bueno, aquí nosotros hemos llegado, ahora estamos esperando a Armiño y que no sé a dónde cojones tenemos que ir exactamente, pero ok. Armiño, tú dirás. Todavía no. Me cago en... Bueno, pues nada, pues aquí de paseo con este señor. Vale, por fin, gracias.
I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Crax blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing.
¿Cómo que por mi culpa?
I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
No, yo demostré el regicidio, fin.
Men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
Caro. Pero joder. Ah.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Culpable, o sea, no sé. Crook sent you to negotiate an agreement. La votaron. Joder, es que no sé, en fin.
An agreement. Only Krach believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named
vale.
Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon, end even sooner. But why have you returned to Skellige?
He venido por una piedra solar.
Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Ulberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You've become a treasure hunter. I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arendjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the pearl divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlung.
Of late, y pilla muy lejos, tanto lo uno como lo otro.
Eastern end.
Fishlung? Interesting.
So they call him. Submerges for hours at a time. None know how he does it.
Lol.
I've my suspicions.
Me vendría bien algo así.
Not too fond of him.
It's nothing personal. I couldn't stand his father or grandfather either.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors
barrera mágica, vale. Gracias por el aviso.
Not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one of them.
Con alguna.
We'll gaggle this time.
gods protect us.
Lol. Vale. Me pillan los dos un poquito a tomar por el putísimo culo. El pescador de perlas. Y luego con el bardo. A ver, yo quiero... Perdón. A mí me gustaría hablar con los dos, la verdad. Pero voy a buscar al pescador de perlas y ya paso que me diga el truco ese chungo para respirar tanto bajo el agua. Me imagino que serán unas hierbas o algo, digo yo. Supongo... ¿Se están peleando? Ah, vale, están entrenando, joder. Creía que se estaban matando de verdad. Digo, ¿qué está pasando aquí? Una pelea y no me avisáis. No, pero... Digo, ¿qué cojones? Busca embarcaciones por la costa y alrededor de los puertos. Vale, vale, vaya, gracias. Yo iba a buscarlas por las putas montañas. Pero aquí hay cabras... Echo un poco en falta al pastor. No sé por qué están aquí solas, pero ok. Y el señor... ¿Estará por...?
must be the Pearl Diver's boat.
Aquí. What? Creo que no tenía que entrar por aquí. ¿O sí? Ah, tal vez sí. Curioso.
Look, Erling, told you we wasn't done for the day. Didn't even have to fish this one out.
You daft. Can't you see he's a witcher?
What's a witcher doing here?
Never heard of Skelliger's looting fallen warriors. That a tradition? I mean, these are your own people.
You're not a voice. What do you mean, our own? These are Pharaoh scum.
Went after the black ones with two longships. Fish brains.
Plan to return the bodies to their families at least? I mean, once you're done.
They speak true. Mutants got nothing resembling refined sentiments. Look at them. You think their ever-loving mums and wifeys want to see them in this state? The sea'll bury them.
And that's that.
Listen, heard you know a thing or two about elven ruins in Skellige.
Who says?
Ermion.
You'll not tell him what you saw today, will you?
Depends.
Elven ruins, you say? What you want to know?
Druid mentioned some cavern you've never been able to enter. Where is it?
East of Caer Trold. In a cove you can only reach from the sea. But what you exactly... Hear that, Erling?
Hombre, os la jugáis. Joder. De todos modos, si matan a estos cabrones, tampoco pasa nada, ¿no? No sé, joder, o sea, si no les matan, como mínimo roban a los muertos, como mínimo. No te acerques a la gente decente, dice el gilipollas. Ah, tengo que hablar con... Ah, no, no les mato ni nada. Bueno, pues ok. Pues os robo el barco. Por gilipollas. Hala, a tomar por culo. Vámonos. ¿Qué tal si aceleras, tío? Gerald, gracias.
Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us. Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalok mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there, to retrieve something, and he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Wanna just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Hombre.
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikerog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstone's on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I'll explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later. Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
Oh, I'd forgotten how irritating she can be. Come, Ciri. We'll await you there.
¿Le puedo preguntar a Avala?
Oh, you make a fine sailor. It's your puking setting.
Yes, Geralt?
So long.
Vale, pues vamos a visitar el laboratorio de Avalak. Y me imagino que ahí Ciri, perdón, descubra algo, que vea que la está utilizando o que la quería utilizar para hacer algo chungo, posiblemente. Algo malo. Costa del abismo. Distingo un par de figuras por ahí. Esto no me gusta nada. Voy a reparar la espada. Ya está. Pues yo creo que nos van a atacar estos dos golems, ¿eh?
Atlan Kirk's inclusion should do the trick. Remember the spell?
I remember you teaching me. And to think I thought you an overbearing cold shrew at the time.
Now, now, this is no time to get soppy.
Ah, que tenía que hablar. Vale, joder. Se me había pasado que tenía que hablar.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try.
Yepa Ligon.
Tranquilo, ya mato a los golems. Es que me lo imagino. ¡Ay! ¿Cómo lo sabía? Joder. ¡Hulo! Ciri, bueno, no tienes vida, vale. Iba a decir, ten cuidado, pero no tienes vida, así que no pasa nada. Pues a ver, ten cuidado, pero no puedes morir, o sea que... Lo cual, pues también tranquiliza bastante. Lo he hecho muy mal, o sea, lo he hecho muy de culo, o sea, no sé por qué. No me he esforzado, la verdad, ha sido como, ah, me da pereza. No sé. ¿Y este no? ¿Y si le pego? ¿No quitar? Sentido ese grupo. Cozy. Doesn't look much like a
lab at all. That proves nothing. We must look around. It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
No, no es ruin. Come, my dear. Seguro que no es ruin en absoluto.
That's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
A ver.
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth.
Habla con Jenna Cervona, vale, pero ¿me vas a dar tiempo a investigar algo o de momento no puedo? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué?
Avalak's on the ship. We know that.
What if he's not?
Stop. A distillate? Smells like
verbena.
Herbs, not very incriminating.
Wait, we've not examined the entire laboratory yet.
Claro, coño, digo, me acabas de llamar, no me ha dado tiempo a mirar nada, pero nada. A ver. Disculpen.
Feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom.
Posiblemente hiciera vida dentro del propio laboratorio. Aquí hay cosas.
Yen.
¿Qué es esto? Un árbol genealógico, pero...
Thank you.
genealogical chart of the Enhanni Care, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me. You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Wiedmund of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalark has analyzed all the parts of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
Let's look at his notes.
Gods. He spent over 2 centuries on this. He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri. But it's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalark never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. See if we can't find something even more interesting.
Lol. Por aquí había cosas. Déjame investigar.
Mirror standard. Might have expected a hidden portal. Elves sure know their fragrances.
¿Y tú quién eres?
How did you get in here?
Who are you?
Not your concern. Get out of here. Now. You. I remember you. From Tir Nar Liar.
Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalach you seek, he's not here.
I know.
And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough?
What can you possibly know about that?
You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about
him. ¿Cómo qué?
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that? It's humiliating. And I'll...
What? You'll change nothing.
She must do what she must. Then Avalach will finally...
¿Cómo que hacer lo que debe? ¿Y cómo que solo así se podrá librar de ella? ¿Qué cojones?
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Avalach means that much to you.
What's that got to do with anything? If they despise me so, they should leave me be.
Ciri.
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Mm. A tomar por culo, o sea, le he intentado clonar y todo para tal. A la mierda. Qué torpe soy. Vamos a redecorar esto un poco. Vale, a Jennifer no la ha sentado nada bien. A ver, yo diría de destruirlo, pero en el sentido de todas las notas, todas las investigaciones, todo fuera, ¿sabes? O sea, la mierda. Que no descubran nada, nadie. No romper los muebles y ya está, sino tirar un cóctel molotov y fuera, ¿sabes? O quemarlo, tío, prenderle fuego al lugar. Reducirlo a cenizas. Ay, lo vamos a dejar toda la información aquí. En serio no puedo quemar nada, no puedo. Vaya puta mierda, tío. El golem parece ese que no se activa, no sé.
Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindisfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall, and I'd like... What is it?
Ciri, Skjall is dead.
The Wild Hunt.
Everyone?
No one survived?
Skjall died later.
You're sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was
Coño,
there.
Claro, I cierto, saw era el que revivieron. Hostia.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to say goodbye.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindisfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm. See you.
Al chaval que le ayudó y tal, sí. Hostias. Claro, ¿y Avalak? ¿Qué? O sea... Es que no sé qué cojones.
Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards. Especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjall has no grave.
Si no encontraron su cuerpo.
Until I bury him. Think the body. What could have become of it?
Lo dejamos en el jardín.
Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden too.
Bastards.
What?
Necrófagos.
There's a pit.
No me jodas.
They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
Pero para ellos supuestamente no tenía honor porque huyó de enfrentarse a la cacería. No huyó, salvó la vida a Ciri. Y luego volvió a enfrentarse a la cacería. es él. No ayudes, Geralt, por si acaso. Para, no sé, tío, me la cueste menos, joder. O sea, ya el shock emocional ya de por sí, pues, no ayudes, ¿sabes? Esas personas que
done long ago. We're burying Skiel.
Burying Craven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone. Leave this place. You defile our laws.
We're not bound by them.
Aye, and you've clearly no respect for our customs either.
Craven's place is in the ditch.
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
None will disturb it. Desecrating graves. Well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said. Can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
We were right to come. I was deeply troubled. You've no idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
¿Qué cojones me atravesó Aylon?
Let's go.
Hablemos sobre el puñetazo. Ah, no. Venga.
Back to the boat.
Guachi, llevo una horita y dos minutitos ya, o sea que lo dejaremos por aquí. No ha sido el último episodio, como pensaba. A pesar de que, bueno, hemos hecho las misiones, hemos continuado con todas las misiones principales. En la próxima, joder, me tengo que colar en el barco del emperador. Van a ser unas risas, sobre todo con el cariño que nos tenemos mutuamente. Joder. Cuélate en el buque insignia del emperador al abrigo de la oscuridad. Qué bonito. Pero no es nada bonito tener que hacerlo. Bueno, pues lo vamos a dejar aquí. Espero que os haya gustado mucho. Vamos a guardar. Así que nada, pues aquí la piedra solar. Bueno, pues nada, poco más que decir. En el próximo continuaremos. Bueno, no sé muy bien el camino que habría que seguir. Me imagino que... bueno, por ahí en plan YOLO. En plan fiesta. Bueno, se podría probar. Muchas gracias y hasta luego.